hour and a half drive from San Jose, and it's quite a beautiful place. The crater itself is about a mile wide and about 800 or 900 feet down, and you're standing on an overlook and looking right into this crater, and there's a beautiful lake inside. It's a blue lake, and you can see